I'm going to cook mung beans. I'm going to wash it. I'm going to boil this. I'm going to slice some tomatoes, not all of this, and then onions. Ginger. Then bitter melon. Move the middle part. This is a different kind of bitter melon. This is how it looks like. That's bitter melon. A different variety. This is not as bitter as the one with the small wrinkles like this. And then garlic, I have to crush. Cross the garlic. Peeled garlic. I already bought this at the grocery and it's already peeled. Some of the green skins. That's it. So whatever I can scoop, that's it. You don't have to scoop it all. So now, from the other pan, I'm sauteing the ingredients. So this is the tomatoes. Usually they put the sliced pork or shrimps or fish, but having to eat, I have to put the chicken bone, the powdered one. So I use the chicken flavor powder. I sauteed the onions, garlic, ginger, and tomatoes. I'll transfer it there to the other pan. You notice that there are some green stuff. I don't have to remove that. So now, I'll transfer it here. Fish sauce, 2 tablespoons of fish sauce, or you can use salt. Depends on your taste buds. They said if you keep stirring it, the bitterness will taste better. So now I'm going to put the bitterness on. That's the finished product. Mangoes with bitterness.